2. fell the boulders there. So big action there in the saloons here in it. Number two this afternoon, the checker player out of form. It's 5-5-2. John Bumble who gets it. 3-1-2, Maiden in second. Lay Welling could be there, but they've got Jerry and 4-2-5. Richard Ford all well up there. We'll get the rest of them through and across the finish line on that one. And as they all come through and get through onto the elections, we go right this is the start of the race.
He's not a local boy, though, is he? He's not a Norfolk boy. And you're going to do what? Four laps? Four laps, round four? Yeah. Wheelies. Right. But mind that fence. He's going to mind this fence, Jonathan, because I know they're used to speedway for us. This is a little bit hard.
I think it's followed by Greenpeace in second, 2-1 by Clyde Green. that's $4.99. David Aldous with, I think, on the lap sheets. So we'll get that one confirmed. If not, it's 360 Cal Waterfield. And then we'll... Please, that's Dave Garner. Can you check your radio here? I don't think you can hear us.
Last turn, 5 and 4 that slides through up the inside there.
So, 807 Chris Murphy goes into the big end over the back wheel of 219 Murphy. the finish line on that saloon. So that car final we go, Red, this is the start, please.
On the power station turn, we've still got a couple of destruction derbies to come your way. One more outing from the saloons, and we've got the finals for the bangers as well. So give